guys, welcome back to our 12-week flip on a $25,000 budget. Still working on giving this house a little bit of curb appeal. This week, it got a fresh coat of white paint and black shutters. And today, it's about the front door and the concrete. I went to Lowe's and I bought this concrete paint in gray to kind of match the whole scheme of the house. I made sure to clean the concrete before and remove any debris and dirt before I painted. This is after one coat, so I'm definitely thinking it's going to need a second coat of paint. I also went to Hobby Lobby and bought a stencil so I could do some stencil painting on it tomorrow.